Hello, my name is Cream and welcome back to Quantum Leap EU4 edition. And we are playing as our second nation, as Haida, which is North American native, which kinda sucks a lot. So what destination do we have? Oh, let's disable that, I don't care. It's 20 years, so... Well, let's see, hopefully. Duration... 20 years. So, January 1st, 1480. That's date where it should fire. Filter. Hello, Regencies. Okay, no. I want modes. Activate after that. That's not what I want. It should be one. Yeah, because I've in last episode I activated. Now I should deactivate it, right? I have no idea. Yeah, tag switch variable monarch dead to one. That was activated. Zero is deactivated. That's just wrong wording there. Oh yeah, we can encourage divination. Stability cause modifier plus 5%. National address minus one. Let's go with that. We have 100 spinal for against Chinook. Those guys. Okay, let's claim that. Can we claim that? Natives cannot claim land. Can we at least declare war on them? Oh damn it, humiliate and humiliate rival. I really am serious. Okay, speed 4. Let's see if we can. If something will change in January. In February. Looming disaster, when that's gonna fire? January 1st. 1480 it should be 1480. Can we do something about you? No, we can humiliate you. Feed maintenance? I don't think we have ships. Yeah, we don't have any ships. Okay, army maintenance should be maximum. Yeah, guys, definitely we need a leader. Our ruler is good. Is he good? 155. I kind of like him. Oh, Columbia Estuary. Our ally, you idiot. That should be my land. Okay, can we migrate? Not yet. What are you gonna get? National tax modifier plus 75%, stability cost modifier, national unrest. Oh, colonist plus one. We should definitely focus on diplo. So let's switch to diplo points. Speed 4. I hate that we cannot do anything here. There's gonna be quite slow campaign. How much money are we getting? 0.22 ducats. It's gonna take ages. We can't fabricate claims on anyone. I don't understand why do we have this, since we cannot fabricate claim on anyone. I would like to declare war on them. I don't even know. Do we have border? I think this is border. But I have no idea. Like, there should be way for us. Infiltration with Shoshon. Well, Shoshon, I have no idea where Shoshon is. Comanche, Blackfoot. Oh, Shoshon is here. I think there would be problem. Can we have more infantry? Answer is definitely yes. But for now, let's save our money. We need to build buildings. Oh, we can build buildings. Well, in theory, we could build buildings. Why we cannot build buildings? What are we missing? It says 40 ducats. Well, who knows what are we missing? I have no idea. Number of buildings of max 2. We have 3 sisters field. Local goods produce modifier of plus 50%. That's the only building we actually have. We can have, or it says 0. Out of 2. Oh, we can build this one. Why we cannot build you? I don't honestly don't understand. Maybe there's something to do with that. But we can build three sister field. I don't understand why we don't see it here. They must be right admin power or prestige. Let's lose prestige. I don't want to lose admin points or anything. Oh, finally! We can build stuff. This building is already being built. Okay. Diplomatic corporation plus one. Tax income 0.03. Nope. No. 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 0.06 ducats. I like that. Okay, let's build irritation. Irrigation will be finished here in December 16, 1461. Local tax modifier plus 50%. We will get more money, which is always nice. Oh, and we are collecting taxes or collecting trade in California, and we cannot send our second merchant anywhere else. That sucks. When we can migrate? We can migrate soon. February 17th. Oh, this month. Great. If anything, I want to move to Chichilis. Oh, this one has 6 development. But then, this one has... Columbia Estuary. And maybe we could deal with them. Like, leave this whole alliance and leave Federation. I want to attack someone. Yeah, let's migrate. And I want to go to Chichilis. Migrate. Haida will migrate to Chichilis and lose control over Salish. Haida will get 50-50 and 50 for migrating. Haida will have to wait. Okay, let's do it. And we lost our money. Or buildings. Okay, let's build irrigation. It will give us 0.04. Screw that. Nope, let's not screw that. I want to stay here. Can I declare war on you finally? Okay, let's wait until next month. By fire. Since their immemorial, the use of fire has been a mark of mankind's ability to invent and destroy. Our homeland is shaped by controlled fires, used to manage crops and wild animals as well as clearing surroundings. 80% chance the control fire succeeds improving field in the provinces, fires grow out of control. Let's see what's gonna happen. Let's recruit our... Oh, we cannot deal with states, unfortunate. In case, let's recruit as our general our leader, ruler. He sucks. Can I declare war on you? Okay, we can humiliate them. We can take their state. Salish will help me. Great, let's call them in. Guys, let's here. Let's go here. Local production efficiency plus 10%. Great. And I don't actually planning. My plan for Salish is that they won't be in our plans. They will die. After this war, I'm deal with them. And Shoshone, question is, can we take you? And by that, I mean if we can take their land. Hopefully we can. We are losing money. Maybe we could build, or maybe we could go for vortexes. And I think that would be that helpful. What's that? We can now invest in native advancement. Great. Administrative tech cost minus 15%. Nice, but probably not that useful. National less minus 2. National tax more plus 75%. More money. Let's do it. Let's get more money, which we really need. Chilet, we need you to fall. So we can focus on Shoshone. And I really want to know, can we make Shoshone? Oh, you are sure thanking me? Luckily, our ally is coming. Now, question is, can we make Shoshon into our vassal? Or can we take this land? Good question, good question. I don't know. I don't think I want them to be my vassal. Oh, let's say this colonist, definitely. So we can actually colonize this province here, when we gonna take, when Salish will be in our hands. Let's go for native... We have army here. We're gonna have army nearby, so let's go with native repression policy. Global settler increase +20 will really help us. Our ally is sieging Shoshon, great. Where are you going? Oh, down here. 49%. And not possible, that is not it's not possible to go up anymore. How much money are we gaining? Or we are losing 0.62. Yeah, my guess is because of reinforcements. Are we looting money? No. Okay, we don't need that many troops here. Everyone else goes to Seychelles. Finally, guys, meet here. Can we get more infantry? We can actually get one more infantry unit. Let's train it. And our friend is sieging Shoshon. Let's... In that case, he can siege that. Blackfoot, can we attack you? We cannot attack you. Well, unfortunately, we are too far from some other natives, so that's gonna suck a lot. I guess we could train or drill our armies. And how long until our truce with Salish will end? That's a good question. Or we could truce break. That's also a possibility. This is land attrition -20%, or you can go for military tech cost -15%. I guess let's go for military tech cost -15%. Could be helpful. 42% chance that this will fall. It's Oman. Stability. Damn it, we are losing stability. So let's make peace with Shoshon. Oh, we don't need to build spies against you anymore. So Shoshon, I want your land. I cannot take your land. Oh, I cannot take land from anyone. That sucks. So, Shoshon, you will transfer trade power, you give me war reparations, you will give me money. Or, 5 ducats, screw it. Let's steal trade. So, I cannot take your land. That sucks. I know that was simulation, but I didn't see anything about not able to take land. Can I vassalize you? I cannot. Oh, we can humiliate you, at least something. Show strength. You will gain 100 of each monarch power. Let's do it, I don't care about anything else. We can do this. Flexible warfare. Military tech cost -15%, let's do it. We could reform government. Need all native advancements. We need neighborhood having embraced some institution with an adjust core province. Well, hopefully we can actually do this before those... Oh, who are you? Chinook, we fought you. Shoshon, you move to me. Okay, Salish. Let's dissolve this alliance. And I'm gonna leave this federation. I don't care about your federation. And I'm gonna be building spies for against them. Oh, Salish, thank you. Let's build spine for against them. So our truce will expire when? 68. So we still can fight Shoshon and Chinook. But not too far. Okay, Shoshon, let's build spine for against you. I hate it, we cannot expand. Well, we can, if we gonna use colonists. Are we getting enough troops or enough money? Unfortunately, no. Okay, we have truces with anyone nearby, so we don't need our army. Unfortunately, we will need 2 ducats. We don't have money for that. We could debase currency for 1 ducat. Well, let's definitely not do that. Like, it's nice that we have colonists. Problem is, we don't have money for him to be actually useful. Okay, I must say, this won't be really... This won't be a really exciting campaign, I would say, or exciting nation. Okay, next time I will probably skip native if he's gonna be that first option. Because we cannot do anything. We cannot take land from them for some damn reason. You have no diplomas to send. You may not start a war with someone that you have transferred trade power. From California, we are getting 0.08 ducats. Huge number of... Oh, we can move to Chinook. Then, finally, I'm definitely migrating there. That's a fire development. But it's also Columbia Estuary. Resource depleted by migrants. Local tax modifier minus 50%. Oh, damn it. But it's Columbia Estuary. Local trade power will be... This will be useful. I will move here. Or we can send colonists there. Okay, first let's send colonists. I want to know how much money we will be spending a lot. Yeah, let's recall. Let's abandon that. We cannot afford to colonize anything. Migration, we have to wait until 1464, December 1st. Oh, this December. Great, at least some good news. And we are getting closer towards taking leaves. Diplomatic tech cost minus 15%. And how close are we to military tech level 2? 72, so before end of the game. Or maybe even better would be if we would spend those points on. Hills, highlands, fortunately woods, fortunately no plains or something. Knowledge is power, unless plus 2, let's lose prestige. Crescent is too far. Okay, definitely will be better if we gonna move to Chinook. It's gonna be cheaper to increase our, or spend money. More spend double points on monarch points on development. It's gonna be cheaper. Let's migrate to Chinook. Unfortunately, I hate this. Resources depleted by migrants. That means we are not getting that much money. Oh, finally, taking leaves. It's something we want. So we finished our native diplomatic ideas. When all 3 advancement groups are fully unlocked, you'll be able to change government type. Type 1 group are filled so far. Well, we cannot change our government type since we need European nation. Salish, screw you. And you are too far. Okay, we should sync development. Points here so we can get more money. Promise, we need admin points. Or do we need admin points? Not really. Like, we need colonists. And for that, we need more money. Feudalism, it's going up slowly. for the development. Well, okay, no one really cares about feudalism. I think we can take it, right? Primitive countries must reform their religion before embracing institutions. How much money are we getting? 1.14 ducats. So we still need little bit more money. So our colonies would actually be useful. And next month we should have enough money for building. Probably irrigation or free sister field. Let's see what will give us most money. 0.06. 0.2, great, let's build irrigation. 0.2 ducats, that will help us a lot. Let's think. Oh, we need 89 admin points. Oh, edict, so far. Oh, damn it, I'm idiot. Multi-automate change, local defensiveness. Local development cost minus 10%. Let's do that. Now it's cheaper. I could have saved some admin points. Well, unfortunate. Right now we are focusing on depot points, which are at this moment quite useless. How much money are we getting? One ducat. We will get more after. We will get more after irrigation will be finished in 250 days. So California trade node. Who has the highest trade value here? Trade power. Haida, Salish, Chinook and Shoshone. So only four nations are in this trade node. Improved relations. Siege ability plus 10%. Artillery bonus versus fort. Spine over construction. Well, screw it. Let's keep trade node power plus 5%. Trade for California is going, I guess, is either to Mexico or Panama. This one, purple Japan. And this one's heading to Mississippi River. Oh, we can develop our province once again. Let's get more money from taxes and trade. Incompetent administrator, we are getting corruption. Well, that's unfortunate. 20 days and irrigation will be done. We fulfilled our mission, which is high income. Great. Construction cost and time is going down. Let's do that. Expand Haida. What do we need? Total development grown by at least 50. Well, I don't think we will be doing that. So, Salish, when our truce will end? 68. So, next year, February. That's getting closer. Let's get more money from trade or production. And yeah, so let's also spend some military points. That means we can get more troops right now. Okay, we can get two more. But I don't think we need them. How much money are we spending? Nothing, or army. 1.49 ducats, so not enough money. We are not getting enough money. Can we at least get more money from loan? 8 ducats if we're gonna debase our currency. We will need to debase our currency 3 times. 16. Okay, next month. In August, we would have to debase our currency only twice. Promise, I have no money. 0.1 ducats. 0.1. Man, 0.1. Nothing important, nothing important. Or trade for land for summit, not important. 0.9. Local production efficiency plus 50%. And local goods produce modifier plus 50%. What goods do we have here? Only fish. Maintenance palisade, not really. Longhouse takes income plus one. Where is Longhouse? Longhouse is here, 0.09. Not that useful. This one's a little bit more useful. Local production efficiency plus 50%. We would get 0.1 kit. That would help us. How much money do we need? 45. So next month we should have enough money to build storehouse. Local production efficiency will go up by 50%. Let's do it. And if we're gonna spend more depot points, it will get even better. Alright, storehouse will give us even more money. And we need fewer rivals. We need another rival. Salish, be my rival. And we can declare war on you. Or we cannot. We can! Yes, we can. Great. Salish. Humanate, screw you. Okay, let's spend army mate. Let's increase our army spending. And let's build. We cannot afford another troop. Let's debase our currency. Twice. Let's build two infantry units. And also let's also root out corruption a little bit. Just a little bit. Now, I'm not gonna be spending any more military points on our capital. But diplo points. But it's not like we can. Let's spend diplo points. Military points, do I want this? No. I think I'm gonna be waiting. I will be saving military points for Eastern Swarm. Infantry shock will go up. And we have 10 units. And we need ruler. You're gonna be leading army. Let's attack this guy. Let's attack Salish. Let's humiliate rival. The following peace options are disabled. This doesn't say anything about. Not that we are not. That we won't be able to take any land. Okay, let's see. But I'm pretty sure we won't be able to take any land. Let's build. We cannot build Spine Fork. Because we've declared war on them right now. Or few days ago. Lose prestige, up depot points. Let's lose depot points. You are retreating. Are you retreating into my capital? You are. Let's build spine war against Salish, so our siege will be finished sooner. Also, I will send our entire army there, so we can loot money from Salish. How much money are you looting? 0.79. When only one nugget will be left there. I will keep only 4 troops, 4 units in Chihalis. Finally. Yeah, now only 4 infantry troops will stay here. Everyone else go to Chinook. How much money are we gonna be looting now? 0.48. So yeah, we will definitely loot out everything, or loot everything before our siege will be finished. Chinook! We need more depot points. But we could sink some admin points. We could get 20 development. Probably Chinook would be the highest developed province in entire America. Okay, let's do it. Like, reason is, I want Haida to have at least 2 provinces before we gonna finish, before we gonna leave. So they cannot migrate from our great province. Chicalis is done. Can we take land from you? No. So we are not able to take any land. So let's show strength. Let's get morale points. Guys, move to Chinook. Let's cut our army spending to minimum. Migration possible? Nope, we are not migrating anywhere. What do you want? Chinook. Alliance with Chinook. Chinook want to be friends with us. And I want... Well, we have truce, so screw you. I don't care about your truce. I don't care about your alliance. How much money are we getting? 1.55 ducats. Still not enough. We need more money. Let's see next month. Shoshone? No. Let's see next month if we're gonna get more money. We need at least 2 ducats. So we can actually gain money while colonizing any province. I'm already thinking about debasing our currency once again. Like we only have one province, so that minimum autonomy really isn't really a problem for us. We need 35 ducats. We could migrate. I'm definitely not clicking their button. We're gonna stay in Chinook. That's gonna be our province. We are building spawn against Salish. Well, when our truce will end, 84. So no one cares about Salish. Let's build spawn for against Chinook. Against Shoshone. And also, let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.